Morning, my friend.
Good morning.
My name is Panduwayo Isabiano. I'm here to tell you about my experience about when to Baloo. At 27 December, I went to Baloo with my friend Tayoga using a motorcycle. I went there at morning. And friend, I will tell you about the way to go to Baluda. Over there, you can see there's a tree. There was a big tree. The way is full of ashes and the tree seems to look to be dead. I don't know what happened to the trees, but it's maybe caused by a eruption of the mountain. Anyone here knows the name of the mountain?
No.
Sorry, I don't know either. You can see it on the mountain. Next. And there you can see the way the road is very, very bad. It made it and full of holes. You can see it. It's so many holes over there. I advise you to be careful to pass the way because it's very dangerous. And one more time. You must use a helmet because it's so dangerous to fall on the road with your head first. There's not only the road, on the road there was so many mud in the road. The mud is very, very sticky. So it's supposed to be a bigger road. And there was the signpost to show the distance to go to Bama and Deco. You can see there was 14.5 miles to Bama and 9.6 miles to Deco. Not only that, but there's so many signposts. You can cross it every 3 kilometers and so on. And I supposed to go to Bekal first because there was the distance is the nearest place I can go. There is, you can see, there was the stairs. I walk over there and I don't realize that Yoga takes photos of mine. And jump at the tower. I don't photos the tower because it's very cold. I just photos the panoramas. When you look at the panoramas over there, they were so blended with because of the eruption. And because it's very crowded over there, I go back to the Bekal because it was very hot over there. And this is the way to Bama Beach. As you can see, there was mud over there. It was full of smoke and ashes. I advise you to using a mask because the smoke is very disturbing. And here we go. This is the entrance of the band. This is the entrance. That was the sea, as you can see. It's very beautiful. Welcome band. Oh, you can see monkey. Where come out to do? Maybe she's one of fans of men. I walk, I put my motorcycle on, I walk to the beach south of Stenery. And this. Have you got this in? What is this? It's similar to my friend Andy. Do you know this? This is the This is the culprit who stole my crisps. They were so delicious, I hand it to him, but after I ate it, he suddenly take my crisps and eat it in the tree. I was so angry to see that people saw us confused how to take our grips to take. But we surrendered to take it because the monkey was very fast. And this is it. I take a boat over there, walk over there. On the beach, you can see the sand was very white. You can see the wave breeze for me and the wind. They were so fresh. And for me, Fred, any question please? I just give you 2 chances to ask me a question. Come on. Yes?
Do you swim at the beach?
No, I don't swim because I can swim. Okay. Come on. I have one more thing to ask you. Before you ask me a question. Come on. Come on. Go.
Did you go there just with yoga?
Yes, I go with yoga using motorcycle.
Have you the other time or with your family, with your yoga center?
No, because yoga asked me to go to Mama and I accept it. Okay, my friend. There was more than 7 minutes. I suppose to end it. Thank you for your attention. I am Baduaya Jess. I'm